Father with us. Praise God for that. Amen. And I'm going to turn it over to our evangelist Jocelyn. Amen. Come on, bless God.
Let's give it up to God in this place on tonight. Hallelujah. I know it's different, but it's all about our youth on tonight. So we come to praise God and celebrate God with the young people on tonight. So we're going to do something kind of different with exaltation on tonight. And we're going to call them up and we're going to form a line. And we're going to do this expression.
Young people going to stand up real quick. Come on. Come on. Yeah, we gotta stand. Yo, everybody, come get your bounce on. Get your bounce on. Get your bounce on. Don't be cute with it. You gotta get, come on. Fifth ward. Fourth ward. Come on. Sing it.
When I close my eyes and think of you and reminisce on all the things you do, I can't imagine my life without you. It's like paradise now. I know that it's real. It's a mystery for someone who can tell out just for me.
Come on.
What you did on Calvary makes me want to love you.
Watch
more.
This.
Yeah. His whole thing is to kill that,
to stop that from you singing, from you dancing. That's his whole job. He could have kept pressing on you and said, girl, don't, you ain't gotta go. But you pressed through. Y'all could have stayed home and played hooky. Could have said I had a wrestling. You pressed through that. So God got a blessing you for that. That's what it's all about. Pressing through it. I love y'all. I'm not a speaker.
I need some people that's going to do some addition as well.
Yes, sir.
Do not let distractions take your focus away from your purpose. Right. Along the way, you're going to get distracted. You're going to have some friends say, let's go do this. You're going to have some friends that say, let's do that. But don't never take your focus away from your purpose. Why would you sacrifice what you want the most for a useless moment?
Hey.
Moments are temporary, but what you're trying to accomplish will last a lifetime. Here's another one. Be committed to self-development, not self-destruction. I said, be committed to self-development and not self-destruction. Any person that is meant to be with me on this journey will reap every benefit just for being there and being supportive. It's a lot of people in this room constantly complaining about their current circumstances, but have not even took the step to fix the problem. My girlfriend, they know about this statement. Either you are going to cry about it, or you're going to grind about it, right? Either you're going to cry about it, or you're going to grind about it. If you want it, you can get it. Anything that you see is obtainable. Hold yourself accountable. Hold yourself accountable. If don't nobody else do it, hold yourself accountable. Respect yourself. You can't expect nobody else to respect you if you don't have no respect for yourself. Take responsibility. Take action. You will never hear me complain about another person as the reason why I'm not where I need to be. I understand pushers, pullers, and perspective. Let me talk to you. So now let's talk about the pushers, right? Do I have any pushers in the house? Now let me say about the pushers. Pushers are the ones in your life that celebrate your accomplishments like it's their accomplishments. The ones who show compassion, who show understanding, who are supportive and encouraging. Pushers are trying to push you up when the opposition that I consider pullers are trying to pull you down. Use this as an example. I invited 10 people to come, and I got my mama, my girlfriend, my mother-in-law, and my daddy here. I done invited 10 people, so what I'm trying to tell you is I got pushers in my life that they always try to build me up. I'm better. I'm not weak-minded, I'm wiser. A lot of times we don't reach our goals because our perspective goes against our potential. Be impactful, not irrelevant. Everything you see and falls back on your perspective. When we see rain, the first thing we think about, oh, it's a bad day. It's a storm. That's the first thing coming out of my mind. I ain't going to work today. I ain't working out today. I ain't going outside to do nothing. It's storming, right? But what we don't never think about is, in order for the grass to grow, it had to rain. It had to be a storm for that grass to grow. So what I'm trying to tell you, you're going to go through different things in your life. You're going to go through storms, but it takes the storm for you to grow and to develop in the person that you're trying to become. Because life will not be easy. I'm a big believer, if you train the mind, that the body will follow.